Hey, what's up YouTube? Midnight Club Gamer here, and I got some Battlefield Bad Company 2, as always. And I had a lot of rounds today with Cards Number 7, another Battlefield Bad Company 2 commentator on YouTube. And, you know, we didn't have very many successful games. Well, we won a lot of games, but kill death wise and, you know, just gameplay wise, weren't that great. But I did get some. I got one that was 14-2 and stuff like that, but nothing really topped this one. This one was a 56 or something, 56-24, 56-23, which is not great. It's only like a 2.4 or something kill death ratio, but it's still really action packed. And I didn't want to. Card said he'd probably put up the 14-2 one, but you know, the 14-2 one really wasn't that interesting. And you know, I don't. The 14-2 is like a 7.0 kill death ratio, but why would you want to put that up? I mean, I was pretty much just hanging out back, getting some kills with CM16. That's pretty much all I was doing. So this one's a lot better. I'm using the Thompson, and I really get up in their face and get a lot of kills. Obviously, 56 is a pretty good amount. I forget what Cards got. Cards got like 36 and like 8 or something like that. I don't even know. But as you see here, I'm just running around ripping people up. And as you know, the Thompson is one of my favorite guns right now. I got 4 gold stars on it right now. Just going for 5. I just got off playing for the whole day. I thought I'd do this commentary. So basically for this round, it was me, Cards, somebody else, I forget, Taco, and Dan. Somebody else. I can't see the quality right now because it's really crappy. It'll come to me. GT, Mr. GT. And so we were just running around, and you know, the basic strategy was just run in and, you know, get the MCOMs. And I was getting real ticked to that base right there, because it was almost dead. So I was like, you know what, don't even bother charging and just C4, finish it off. But I put C4 on and the tank blows me up and I commit suicide, which is awesome. But whatever. That's the game. You gotta live with it. So basically Cards this round, Cards was using the M416, which he usually does. He usually uses the red dot though. But today he used a lightweight kit, which is what I do. A lightweight kit with just the iron sight. And he was doing pretty good with it, so he said he might keep that set up. Personally, I think that's a better setup if you can get the lightweight kit with the iron sight, because the M416 does have a nice iron sight, and I think it should be used. So basically, right here, we're going to take the right flank down, and this round I really don't arm much at all. I'm pretty much just a support person. I'm pretty much just there to confuse the enemy and keep them occupied while our blueberries go and arm it in theory, but that didn't happen. Usually blueberries, smurfs are huge failures. You know, there's a couple blueberries that actually do stuff. The rest are just, you know, kind of do nothing. So basically right here, this is a second set of MCOMs, and I just kind of sit out back here and get a lot of kills. I survived for a long time. I was pretty surprised that I survived that long. And so they get the charge like I wanted. And get that dude. And now Cards is ripping up people at B. They disarmed A, which is going to be a problem in this game. You're going to see it. We get down to little end there, but we managed to get it. And so now I'm just gonna sit out back here and take out some enemies. So now we got B pretty quick, and you know, we thought A was gonna be pretty easy, but they really created a stronghold around it pretty good. I said around 25 tickets left. I said We might have to do the old C4 on the UAV, but, you know, Cards kept it under control, and we managed to pull it off, so you'll see that later on. But right now, just going to regain some health there after getting ripped out there. I see a sniper there, so I just throw a grenade. Fail. But, you know, whatever. Then I can't find the sniper, so I just keep going with it. So right now they got A charged. I guess I should have had an eye on it, but it's kind of hard to have an eye on it with the iron sights. And I'm just walking around like I own the place right now. Which is a change. Usually I just run up and get pwned. So, this round really wasn't that normal. The enemies were really crappy. I just jacked a kill off Cards there, and then Cards gets killed. Or that was a Cards, was it? I don't know. I can't see. The quality's really low right now. Then I finally get taken out after my kill streak. That is... XME. XME, what a great gun, you know? Still haven't platinum it, but... So... Cards and them. Got the chopper up. And right when I spawn in, they get killed. And I parachute down to our base. Which, you know... Whatever. Basically, in Rush on this map, what you want to do is go on the right flank. Right flank would probably be your best bet. Really wouldn't recommend the left flank at all. Just because it's not much of a flank. It's pretty much just right up in the center. On this section right here, it's pretty much dead out the center or right flank, and that's pretty much all you can do. It's hard to get the left. Get taken out by a grenade there. That was the life of... Oh. Oh no, that was my own grenade. Wow. That was cool. Whatever. Stuff happens. But yeah, on this section right here, you probably want to go right flank. That's what I did in the beginning. Works out pretty good. Now, or right up the center if you're brave, and you can actually, or if you're a medic, I'd go up the center so you can support your teammates with the med packs and stuff like that. What if you're the assault and specialist? No, not specialist, engineers. And, you know, kids like that. I'd probably go right flank, come in from behind, and, you know, the people that stick up front, the medics can take care of. So, right here, I'm over in the helipad section, and I'm just going to hold this up. And, you know, I thought I had A covered. I thought we were going to get it. Somehow they disarm it. Oh, look, Gold Star. What is that? Gold Star 4? Yeah, I'm getting close. Getting close. Gold Star 5 now. Oh, grenade. Wow. Oh, well. Yeah, and then they get the defuse, which is, you know, that's a tick. But, you know, we're kind of getting low on tickets now. And, you know, it's kind of getting tight. But, Cards team, they're pretty experienced in the Rush section. So, you know, they kind of kept it under cool. I just went, wow, that was sweet. Oh man, that was just a nice play right there. Oh, too many people. Oh my goodness. So as you can see, I'm dying a lot. I'm pretty much like the only one trying to get the MCOM armed, either than GT, Cards, and the other guy. Pretty much just making support with the chopper, making a spawn drop-off zone, which is cool. You know, which is good. You're helping the team there by being a spawn point. But don't get me wrong, if you're a camping sniper halfway across the map, you're not being a spawn point, you're just being a failure. So, yeah, just want to clear that one out of the way, because I know some people will be like, oh man, I can be a spawn point, that's sick, I'll just sit back in my base and, you know, snipe and be a spawn point. That's not a spawn point, you're freaking back in your base. But whatever, Cards finally gets out and does some stuff and immediately gets killed. Wow, that's pretty intense. So, wow, that's a dick, but whatever. So now we're going to get him low on it, and I'm going in for the C4, you know, because it was getting low, I was panicking. That's all I can think of, the C4, you know, arming it wasn't doing it much. So I only take it down about halfway, because I only had three C4s in my kit, and they didn't do much, but, you know, it took off some damage. I really hate C4 people, so don't get me wrong. I am getting a Skype call right now. Wow. I don't know if you can hear that, but anyways, right here I get ripped up pretty bad, so I was gonna die, but I don't. And I pwned some noobs right here, right. No? Maybe I do. I don't know. You know, there's not much strategy to this game. It's just pretty much, yeah, try to knife me, son. Oh, my goodness. That was just a poor attempt right there. But I managed to live through that. I mean, I really massacred that one up right there. But after this, we go down to the next MCOMs, take those, and the next one after that, we take those. Really not that much gameplay after that. Well, there was gameplay, but, you know, it wasn't that great. I died a lot. And, you know, this is pretty much the best part. So I'm going to fade that out and then pop this in. And I don't know why the sound left. Like, my recorder, I got revived at the second last MCOMs. I just had a voice crack. At the second last MCOMs, and the sound cut off. I don't know. It was like, and then the sound cut off. I was like, oh, wow. Whatever. Glitch on the PBR. That's great. And I threw a grenade. Wow, I want to see that in slow-mo. You'll see that at the end. I threw a grenade, it hit the roof, and then it, like, curved under, like, a Samtec on, like, Modern Warfare 2, and, like, stuck to the person and killed him. That was cool. I don't know if that was a glitch or not, but that looked cool. But I die there, and, you know, somehow Card seems to be invisible. When everybody dies, he's always sitting there still with the M416. I don't understand how he does it, but, you know, whatever. So we won. It actually said we won. What are the odds? And I go 56 and thumb, 20 thumb. So that'll be it for me, guys. 2.4 something kill death ratio. Got a lot of pins, and the gold star was a nice bonus as well. I was also on top of the leaderboard, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think I was. It was like 4,000 points or something. But that would be it for me. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Wow. Failure. That'll be it for me, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I actually got some clips at the end of this. Got some pwnage. I got the M95 Platinum today. And I took out, I was doing some squad rush with the against Cards team. And I got a pretty good kill streak on them. But, yeah. So that'll be it for me, guys. Hope you enjoyed this commentary. And check out the gameplay after this right now. Peace out, guys. See ya. Ladies love my style, at my table getting wild. Get them bottles popping, we get that dripping, that drop. Now give me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop.